Hi, here tutorial we will get to know mapping, which is schema in relational database. Can we just skip mapping and add document? Yes, you can, but be careful. If you skip mapping, data field may be stored as a string in the Elasticsearch. Some numeric data may be stored as a string. This wrong type will give you hard time when you search or analyze data or visualize data. So, how the mapping looks like. This is the sample mapping we are going to use in next page. And as you can see here, we have the property and name and type as string, integer, and we have the date type, we have the geo point. Before we put the mapping, we need an index to put the mapping. So I'm going to create index here using curl-xput. Elasticsearch address and index name as classes, and we made it. Let me verify one more here using xget Elasticsearch address and index name. I'm going to give the question mark pretty to see the result in pretty format. Okay, so there is classes index, but the mapping is still empty. We are going to give mapping here in next page. So we are going to create mapping now because we have the index. I'm going to use this curl command -xput and the Elasticsearch address index type and the underscore mapping -d and file name. So now the index has the mapping. So you can verify mapping using curl-xget and Elasticsearch address index and pretty option. Now you can see this mapping was empty, but now this mapping has the JSON like class property, major type is text, and the type is integer, scroll location type is geo point, and submit date format is date format. And we are going to use this geo point and the date format in the Kibana. This is very useful when you show this data in a map and when you show this data like the date histogram. And now we are going to add a document. I'm going to use bulk option to add multiple documents in the classes index. Expose Elasticsearch address bulk pretty and the data binary and classes.json. Okay, we edit. And you also can verify document using xget Elasticsearch address index type and the ID. See? We have the data in this index now. Alright, you can get the source code from my GitHub URL here. Thanks for watching and see you on the next video. Thank you.